Round two.
Fight.
What's up, man? It's JDaGamer here. Thought to meet JGamer here with another video, and today I'm going to be playing Cuphead. Yes, the game everybody's talking about. Oh, it's so hard. Well, I'm not going to lie, you know. It's hella hard. So, I figured I'd just go ahead and do a little video on it. So, hope you guys enjoy. It's been a while since I did live, so. Yeah, sorry about the long wait, guys. I kind of played ahead a little bit, so just going to start me again. Do this. So I may or may not read the dialogue because it's a little bit lengthy. Okay. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Island, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Runnin. Okay, before I begin, I've been told they were friends, not brothers, but anyways. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise elder Kettle. So I'm assuming that's supposed to be their dad or something, right? One day, the two boys wandered far from home. Okay, yeah, there's the day. And despite the elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the devil's casino. Inside, Cuphead and Runnin soon found themselves on the wedding street at the Crepes table. Hot dog, exclaimed King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. These fellas can't lose. That's right, boys, laughed the newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the devil himself. Now, how about we raise the stakes? He suggested with a doofy grin. Win one more roll, and hold the loot in my casino is yours. The devil boomed. But if you lose, I'll have your souls, you? Sorry about if I'm a little bit raspy. It's been so long since I've done like this. Cuphead blinded by easy riches. Not even he dies for a while. Good gosh, Cuphead, no, cried my man. For he understood the danger, but it was too late. Okay, so I'm gonna just go ahead and kind of calm down and turn it on my throat. I've never even known it. Yeah, it's a pretty good story. So, pretty much long story short, don't like a dirty devil because you're regret it. Okay, and now we begin. So, since I already did the tutorial, I may or may not do it again. Probably not. Probably will. The one thing I don't like is, like, the loading time kind of varies. Like, sometimes it loads fast, sometimes it doesn't. It's just kind of weird. Okay, there we go. What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. I really don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse... Why does it sound like he's just, like, muffling on something? But if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your face. You must play along now, for now. Collect those contracts, and you best be ready for some nasty business. You or your friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. It will give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now go to the writing on the desk and use the mystical ink well there. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap. Okay, so I've already done this, so I'll do it again. I guess, why not? I hope I'm not too loud to you guys' ears. Okay, I think I might be, but sorry about that, alright? So, okay, crouch down. Push down to crouch down. I'm very used to that. Okay. Tap A to jump. Okay. So, as I said, I've kind of already, like, done this. So, like, I'm kind of, like, familiar with this stuff already. This is so cool. Okay, so... So, as I said on Twitter, I may or may not stream the game, just kind of depends, or I might just record the game and then stream it on Twitch. I haven't decided yet, which would probably be why I just make videos for YouTube, stream to Twitch. So, that's it. Let's go. Let's get it. So, as you can see from the photo select, I'm kind of into the game already, so now, because it's kind of useful, so... Okay, now... Chasing for it. You know what? Why not? Just go for the big one. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna just stick with this. I was gonna go with the stuff I bought in my other file, but... This will do. Okay, so just gonna equip that. This will help me out a lot. Okay, yes, I know about to equip. So, Chaser. Okay, I'm just going to actually start right here, and then kind of like go from there. Cause I just feel like this level and the one I was about to go to, they kind of go hand in hand. So. Yeah, I can switch weapons. Oh, I just shot Flowey. Oh my god, it's Flowey. It's Flowey. Okay, I'll stop. Ooh, no, get away from me. Why? Is he chasing me? Why are they chasing me? Okay, so some of them, they won't, like, go over the ledge and then others would. Okay, anything down here? I don't believe so. What the heck? Wait, did I just discover... Oh, heck, I discovered a glitch. I'm glad you guys saw it. Okay, so I'll just definitely make sure to, like... upload this so you guys would know what I'm talking about when I post about it on Twitter. Ooh, that's close. Okay, so I know right now I'm guaranteed at least a B. I think there's anything good down there, so I'm not even- What the heck? This is so epic. Ooh, that was close. Freaking kidding me. I die right at the end.
And begin!
Okay. That was just utter bullcrap, like, I died right at the end. I'm just so salty right now, like, I died at the end. They couldn't have, like, just made me die before that. I died at the end. Okay. I need to do some parries. There we go. Are you freaking kidding me? There goes my A plus. Okay, that was almost something stupid, but I survived. And I died. Maybe I spoke too soon.
It's on!
Okay, hold on, let me put my other earbud in. The soundtrack is just like bomb. Like, I just like feel the soundtrack. Like, the game is hard, but the soundtrack is harder. Like, it's just so intense and like motivational-ish. Okay. Please don't kill me. I love you guys. Please don't kill me. Oop, gotcha. Oop, nope. Missed me. Oop, that was close. Did I survive? That was also close. Are you kidding me? I parry and I still get hit. I'm just not understanding that. I'm gonna die again, I bet. I'm more than likely gonna die. Wait, that wasn't there before. That's weird.
And begin!
Like, that legit wasn't there before, like, I made it to the end and died in. I don't know. And then I air dash into a freaking enemy. I did terribly bad. I freaking suck. Okay, what did I get there? Okay. I got an A-, not bad, not bad. But not great. It's actually the highest I got though. Go ahead and get the smoke bomber. Smoke bomb or something.
Hi.
Okay, like, anyway. just gonna go ahead and equip that and do the boss fight. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do regular. Cause I've already done simple, so I kind of have a basis of what I'm gonna be expecting. And I'm going to.
A great plan and then some. You're up!
I swear I'm pushing.
Good day for us.
I swear, if I get through this video, I'll be so happy. I'm like freaking mashing my freaking buttons right now and accidentally pushed Y instead of A. Okay, that's not happening at all. Wait a second. I don't remember having to fight him before. It's just like, not even. I swear, I freaking hate this freaking boss.
A great slam and then some.
This is annoying. Ooh, nice place. Okay, so I'm gonna just go ahead and like steal this one. And for this boss, like, I have to like aim at him or else it won't like execute. Shut up, you big baby. I don't know, this part low-key like hurts my soul, like I'm like hurting you when he's already like dead and sad. Squad. Okay, so I got a game. Oh, I got a straight A. Not bad, not bad. Okay, so now that that's done, I'm gonna just go ahead and end this video. I got a soul. Okay. Soul contract. Good. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video. If you like the song, make sure to like it. Make sure to leave a like. Leave a comment in the comment section down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure to smash that subscribe button so you can get future content. And I will see you guys in the next video.